They're all on their way.
Do it now.
Power. The story itself, it's about someone who starts out poor and gets to be very rich. New York is uniquely designed for this because New York forces you to transform. It makes you come to it.
You know, for two knuckleheads that grew up like us, Tommy, to make it in the city, man.
New York does not come without a heavy price to it. It's the city where everybody's at 110 miles per hour.
It's a business, baby. Needs attention 24/7.
The city is iconic. There's always this really strong heartbeat that percolates under everything.
What happens now?
Being able to actually have this project shot in the city, it makes such a difference because of the people. The city itself is like a character.
A lot of times people focus on just Manhattan. And Power, our backdrop is Manhattan, Brooklyn, Queens, the Bronx, the city as a whole.
I want your back.
When you actually can be in New York, it allows you to be more epic and more visual.
We're trying to show New York as it really is. The Puerto Rican characters on this show speak New Yorican.
Qué linda sorpresa.
The Dominican characters use Dominican slang.
It's so authentic, especially when you're dealing with ghosts in the street life. You need that to feel like we're in the right setting.
New York is savage. It's also incredibly romantic. It's one of the few cities that has the scope that can contain all the different facets of life that are going on in the show.
All the choices I made to get here.
We got ourselves where we are.
You can't beat it. It's the best city in the world.